For the final announcement of the day, are you ready to dance? Get ready for the autumn formal that will be held in our illustrious gymnasium. Music to be provided by the pride and joy of Vanity High, The Distractions, to be held on October 11th. So get ready to party it up. Thank you. Have a nice day.
OMG. I totally forgot about the autumn formal. Like, what am I gonna wear? I still totally need to get new clothes.
New clothes for the formal? But it's not in another few weeks.
Not for the formal. It's so that I can get guys to ask me and notice these curves a lot faster. Duh.
That's such a good idea. Wanna go shopping after school, girls?
Sure, why not? I got time.
I see that look on your face, Mameha, and I don't like it.
But this is your chance, Marie.
Well, I don't know if I really want to take advantage of Ben like that.
Are you still talking about that? Look, if you want something, then you have to take it with your own hands. You can't sit back and hope that it'll fall into your lap. Life's not that nice.
Well, Lynn just waited and things worked out great for her now.
It may be good now, but you should know better than anyone else how hard it was for me to not being able to do anything. Trust me, if there was anything I could have done, I would have done it. Mamea's right. You have to do what you can or you won't have anything at all. What's better? Just sitting back and wondering what could be, or giving it your best shot and knowing what is or isn't. Trust me, it's just easier knowing what is or isn't, because you don't need to stress over the maybes or the what-ifs.
Wow, such great words of wisdom from Lynn. But she's right. It's too stressing for us just wondering about a maybe the whole time, when we can get a more definite yes or no.
Us? Don't you mean me?
No, I meant us, as in you, me, and Lynn. You know how hard it is for me and Lynn to find a way to set you and Ben up? You're not exactly easy to work with, especially if you aren't willing to do anything about your schoolgirl crush. Grow up, Marie! We're in high school now. It's not grade school where you fall for the teacher because he's nice to you.
I never went to grade school, remember?
That's not the point. It's just that you can't be passive in this kind of situation.
I know that you mean well, but can't you just let it go?
No way! I said that I would get Lynn and Yuki together, and since that's happened, I'm working on you and Ben. I can't ruin my going record now.
What going record? I don't care what you say, Mameha. I'm still not doing it.
Fine. Whatever. Looks like I have no choice but to take this matter into my own hand.
Putting Maria aside, who are you going to the formal with, Mamea? I'm going with Yuki, and if things turn out well, Marie will be going with Ben. I wouldn't want you to go to the formal alone, but the two of us have someone. Do you have someone in mind?
Who, me? Nope. Don't really care about that kind of stuff anyways. Besides, I've been too busy helping the two of you.
So no one's really taking care of Mamea, huh? Okay. Yuki, I need you to do me a huge favor.
Sure, what's up, babe?
You know that the autumn formal is coming up, right?
How could I not? So, do you have someone that you're gonna go with yet?
I don't know. No one's really asked me yet.
Well, would you do me the honor of being my date for the autumn formal?
I'll have to think about it. But of course I will.
Great! So, was that your huge favor?
I want you to find someone to take your cousin to the autumn formal.
Oh, is that it?
I think you can handle it?
I think I can, but I'm not sure if anyone would be able to handle my cousin.
Well, I just don't want your cousin to be going to her first dance at Vanity High without a date. Especially a formal.
I totally understand. You can count on me.
Thanks a million, babe.
What did I just get myself into?
What are you doing? like standing around here for? Skipping classes again? Isn't that why Miss Lockhart got you a tutor?
Tutor? How did you know about that?
Marie told me last night.
Figures. Girls.
What's that supposed to mean? I only know because she was pretty upset last night because you yelled at her. I thought you were better than that.
Huh? It's not like I was yelling at her to be mean or anything.
Yeah, you were just frustrated that your dad got you a tutor. Still doesn't mean that you had to be that rude to Marie, you know.
Oh, man. It's not like I meant to. I guess I did that without realizing it. I really should make up to her somehow.
Damn straight you will.
Jeez, you're pretty harsh. So, how should I make it up to her? Dinner? A movie? Come on, Mamea, what should I do?
Can't you think of anything on your own? You're a guy, aren't you? Haven't you ever had a girlfriend before?
Forget I even asked. Just figure something out on my own. I was just asking for an opinion, not an inquisition.
Alright, I'll give you a bit of a hint. The autumn formal.
What about it?
It's coming up pretty soon.
So?
You, Marie, formal, it's a dance.
What? She needs a ride? Do you really think that's good enough?
Do I really have to spell it out for you? Ask her to the dance, you dumbass!
Oh, I get it. So just ask her to the formal, huh? Sounds easy enough.
No wonder you don't have a girlfriend. I've always wondered why a guy like you wouldn't, and now I know. You're even slower at this stuff than my own cousin, and I thought he was bad. Maybe you should get some pointers from Trent, because you definitely need tutoring in more than just school.
What's that supposed to mean?
Forget it. Talking to you right now is like talking to a wall. Let's just get back to class.
Fine. So, how am I supposed to ask Maria to dance?
Ugh! I don't know what she sees in you!
What? You mean there's not a single girl that either of you guys are interested in right now? What the crap, guys? No matter who we ask, I'm pretty sure that any girl would love to go dance with either of you. After all, we are the distractions.
Well, actually, there is a person that I'd like to ask.
You do? Who is it? Spill! Can't believe it, Zeke. The only guy on our band that has difficulty talking to girls actually is thinking of asking someone to the dance. Holy crap! I think hell just rolls over. Who are you, and what have you done to my best friend?
It's not like I'm not a guy, you know. Who are you gonna ask?
Who, me? I'll only say if you do. I'm gonna ask Iori to the dance. Oh yeah. Yuki, that's cool with you, right? You don't mind if I take your sister to the dance, right?
I guess it's okay with me. I don't really mind, but I'm not sure if my sister will actually say yes, though. You can try asking her.
Really? Sweet. Thanks, dude. Really appreciate that. Now, all I gotta do is ask Yori. You're up, Botchot.
Alright. Yuki.
What? I'm not sure if Yuki swings that way.
Not asking Yuki to the dance. I just wanted to ask him if it was okay if I asked Mamaya to the dance.
Mamaya? I don't know how publicity is gonna handle members of the distractions going out with each other.
Don't mind what Trent says, but think about it, Zeke. If I let Trent ask my sister, what makes you think I'll say no to you in terms of my cousin? I trust you more than him with girls anyway, so no worries about that. It's actually perfect. Lynn asked me earlier to find a date for Mamea, and I've been trying to find someone who could. Since you're offering and I trust you, sure, why not?
Phew. Thanks, Yuki.
No problem. You've been awfully quiet the whole time. Who are you thinking of taking?
I don't know. Mamea told me earlier that I made Maria really upset last night.
Really? How did you do that?
I was pretty frustrated with things my dad has been doing lately. And I ended up blowing up on her instead. She's the tutor that apparently Lockhart chose for me.
You? Made a girl cry? Did you at least say sorry to her?
Actually, no. Not yet.
Well, you should. Rule number one with dealing with girls is that when she's upset, you should always apologize, even if you're right and she's wrong.
I don't really get why a guy needs to apologize all the time. But this is my fault anyways, so I should be the one to apologize.
So that's who you're asking to the dance?
Yeah, I am.
If you're gonna ask her to the dance, don't ask her to the dance just to make things up. Be genuine and have a good time. She's a girl, and girls are always able to tell when you're being genuine or not. Trust me, dude. I know this kind of stuff.
Yeah. We know you know from your vast experience with girls that we don't have and that you learn the hard way. We've already heard you say this a million times.
Exactamundo. I don't want my friends to go through the same stuff I did. After all, what are friends for? It's your mission, gentlemen, if you choose to accept it, is to come to the Autumn Formal with a date.
Hey, Marie.
Oh, hi, Ben. What's up?
Hey, I just wanted to apologize for the other day. I was kind of out of line, you know? Getting mad at you and stuff. Sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
I was just upset about my dad getting me a tutor.
No, it's okay. No big deal. Really.
Alright, I just wanted to clear the air about that.
Oh, good. Looks like Ben finally got the balls to ask Marie out to the dance. I've gotta see this.
So? Do you like stuff?
Huh?
What I meant was, do you like to do stuff?
Oh, Ben, you're such an idiot. Couldn't you come up with anything better?
Yeah, I like to do stuff.
Oh, jeez, they are so right for each other.
Well, actually, I was wondering if you like to dance.
Well, I like to dance, even if I'm not that good at it.
Oh, well, that's cool. I mean, I can't really dance that well either. So do you want to go with me?
Go where?
Well, to the dance. The Autumn Formal? Do you want to go with me?
Hey, Mameha. What's up?
Huh? Oh, hi, Zeke. Not much. Keep it down, will you? I'm looking into some very important matters right now.
Ooh, there's Zeke. I think he's about to make his move. I gotta see this to make sure he's not gonna make a fool out of himself.
Well, I'm not gonna take up too much time. I was just wondering if you wanted to go to the dance with me.
Yeah. Sure, Zeke. Just keep it down, will ya? It's the best part.
You wanna go to the dance with me? Oh my god! Ben's asking me to the dance! What do I do? Do I say yes right away? No, that would make it seem like I'm easy. But I don't want to hurt his feelings if I say no. What do I say? I gotta say something quick because he's looking at me funny. Oh, I love the way his eyes are looking into mine. What am I thinking? Snap out of it, Marie!
Well, if you don't want to go with me, that's cool. I mean, it's not like it's a big deal or anything.
No. I mean, yes. I will go to the dance with you. Sorry, I was just thinking of things in my head. I've never been asked to a dance before.
Well, that's cool, because I've never asked anyone to dance before either. So I guess we're both rookies at this. I'll pick you up at 6, okay?
Okay. Yes!
So, will you go to the dance with me?
Yes!
Great, I'll pick you up at 6.
Huh? What just happened? Zeke? Now where did he go? Pick me up at 6? Aw, crap. Did I just get asked to dance by Zeke? Oh well, I guess it's okay. It could be worse, like Trent. Or that clueless bandy, Ben!
What the crap, Zeke? You ask a girl to dance when she's not even paying any attention to you. Oh well, could be worse. So I guess Ben's got a date and so does he. Just barely. At least they all completed their mission. Guess I'm the only one left.
Sorry about that. My mom's just excited about me finally going to another school dance. I think she's more excited about it than I am.
Oh, that's no big deal. So what did you mean by finally going to another dance? I thought you said you've never been to one before.
No, I've just never been asked to a dance before. I've only gone to one other dance at Vanity before, and it was the spring formal last year. It wasn't a great experience, but it wasn't all bad. There were some good things that came from it.
Well, what do you mean?
Oh, nothing. I'm sure you'll find out sooner or later.
Well, alright, if you don't want to tell me. Oh, and I never had a chance to say this before, but you look really nice tonight.
Thanks. You look good too.
Flowers, check. Hair, check. Tie, check. Breath? Oh, good thing I ate those mints after dinner. Zeke, what are you doing here? This isn't like you. You never ask a girl to anything, let alone a dance. I couldn't even answer Yuki properly when he asked me.
Sorry to ask you to come out all of a sudden, but I have something I want to talk to you about.
Hey, that's no problem. What's up, Yuki? Oh, I hope Mamaya didn't decide to back out on me. Trent said it might happen because I asked her when she wasn't paying any attention.
No, it's not that. She's still planning on going with you, so don't worry about that. It is about Mameha, though.
Oh?
Well, more like you in regards to Mameha. Why did you decide to ask Mameha? I mean, an even better question would be, when did you even start liking Mameha?
Oh, I was expecting this from you. Well, I don't really know when I even started liking Mameha. I just did. I'm still not sure why, but there's just something about her that makes me want to act differently.
Well, it's not like you would have had any problems getting another girl from our school to say yes and going to the dance with you.
But that's the thing. Mameha's the first girl that really wants to be just a friend and not my girlfriend. She makes me feel comfortable and not really nervous at all. Well, even if I was a bit nervous asking her to the dance. But yeah, she's different in that way.
Alright. I was just curious, that's all, because it just didn't seem like something you would do. I trust you with my cousin. Although I know that if you do anything wrong, she'll be able to handle it.
I'm sure she will be. I told Yuki all of that, but why do I feel so nervous? Nervous? Oh no, I hope I'm not sweating in my pits. Phew, glad I remembered to use my sports stick. Oh, here she comes. Remember, she's just a friend. Just a friend. Whew. Hi, Mameha. You look great tonight.
Hi, Z. So do you. Sorry to keep you waiting. Couldn't get the zipper up. Anyway, let's go get this over with.
Sure, Mameha. Let's go.
I'm glad that you were able to find a date for Mameha, Yuji. It is our first dance at Vanity High, and I didn't want her to come to something like this on her own.
No problem. I actually didn't have to look very hard. It was Zeke who asked me first.
Really? That's a bit of a surprise.
Yeah, I know. Especially since it's Zeke. You know how he's been around girls growing up.
Hi.
You know, I really like...
Ah!
Hi, Zeke!
Hello.
I was wondering what you were doing Friday night.
Look, it's Justin Timberlake.
Where?
Ah!
Yeah. Zeke always ran away from girls who were trying to ask him out, or were just trying to tell him that they liked him.
He really did that?
That's just some of the mild things that he did. Once, when he tried to get away from a girl, he almost jumped off the school roof!
That bad, huh? Well, I'm actually glad that he's becoming more of a man and taking the initiative to ask a girl out this time.
Well, don't speak too soon. The night has just begun, and who knows what Zeke will do tonight.
So, Mameha, you seem to be fitting in very nicely with the band. It's like it was meant to be.
I guess so. I'm really just having a blast playing music with friends. It's really different playing by myself than playing with others.
I know what you mean. It's easier for you, though, since you play the guitar. I play the drums, and it's not really a melodious instrument on its own. Besides, if my parents weren't into music, they probably would say my drumming is just a bunch of noise.
I could see that. You know, it's really cool that your parents are helping out with the band and everything.
So, what's up?
Not much. Oh, you looked good on stage, by the way. How long have you guys been playing together?
Not that long. We've only been together for about a year or so.
Really? You guys sound so good, though. I never would have guessed that you guys have only been playing that long.
Well, I guess it's mainly because we all know each other really well. After all, we did pretty much grow up together. But some of us are closer than others.
It must be nice for all of you guys to grow up together. I was homeschooled most of my life, and so I never really had the luxury of having friends to grow up with like all you guys.
It's really not that big of a deal. Just because you grow up with someone doesn't make them close friends. Look at Lin and Aori. They grew up together, but now Aori really doesn't even like Lin that much. It's really weird. It actually happened when Yuki started going out with Lin. He thought the two of them would become better friends because of it, but boy was he wrong.
I never would have guessed that. I don't think that Lin has any bad feelings toward Aori, though. Then again, Lin doesn't really have anyone she doesn't like. But I shouldn't really talk about this stuff since I know so little about it.
Good choice. I don't really like girls who are into gossip and stuff.
So, how are you enjoying your first dance at Vanity High so far?
I guess it's not bad. I'm not thrilled about wearing a dress. My mom was pretty ecstatic, though. She said something like, "My daughter is finally learning to be more ladylike," or something like that. I almost threw up in my mouth when she said that. Besides, this is more like the first school dance that I ever went to. Didn't really care much about going to a dance, but this time, there was a reason to.
Oh, really? Oh, what reason would that be?
Keeping an eye on Marie and Ben. They're both so clueless when it comes to relationships that I have to make sure that they don't screw anything up.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I didn't mean to disappoint you. It is nice to be here with you and all. I mean, I feel pretty comfortable with you because I don't really have to worry about making an impression on you or anything. We're just friends anyway, right?
Yeah, we're just friends. Just friends.
Ben!
Melinda? What are you doing here? I thought you weren't coming.
Ben? Who is this?
Oh, this is my sister Melinda. Melinda, meet Marie.
Oh, hi Mary. Well, the thing is, I wasn't going to come, but then a sophomore asked me to be his date, and so I came.
Oh, really? Well, I guess that's not that unusual.
Okay, and also because I heard that you had a date for this dance, and I wanted to check who my future sister-in-law would be.
That was way out of line. Future sister-in-law? What gave you that idea?
Well, it's not like you ask anyone out or to dances all the time. This is like once in a, like, forever.
Well, it's not like I wanted to in the first place. Mameo's the one who put me up to it, you know.
What?
What? I did not just hear what I thought I heard. You didn't really want to ask me. But you asked me because Mameo made you?
Good job, big brother. Made another one cry with that stupid mouth of yours.
Shut up, Melinda.
Crap, something just happened. Marie ran out crying and Ben just took off after her.
Hey, Yuki, where is everyone? I just saw Ben run after a girl, Mamiya run after Ben, and then Zeke ran after Mamiya. Is there a party outside that they didn't invite me to?
I don't think so, Trent. What kind of party would it be without you?
Yuki, you know how to boost a man's ego, that's for sure.
Boost your ego some more? Is that even possible with that already fat head of yours? Any bigger and we'll be having this party outside without you.
That hurts now, Yuki. I'm assuming the girl Ben went after is his date. What was her name again?
Marie. She's a friend of Lin and Mameha's.
Yeah, Marie. It looked like she was crying. I think Ben made her cry again. I don't know why Mameha was running after Ben, though. You don't suppose Mameha likes Ben, do you?
No way that would happen. Besides, Ben asked Marie to the dance anyways.
But she's been hanging around with Ben alone more than any of us, hasn't she? I saw her spying on Ben when he asked that girl out to the dance and she was watching quite seriously. I mean, what the crap, man? It's almost like a high school drama.
I didn't know about that. I'm gonna talk to Lin about this.
Alright, dude. But I'm telling ya, something fishy is going on and I hope no one gets hurt over this.
Did you hear that, girls? Seems our lovely cousin Mameha has a crush on Ben.
Really? I'm not so sure, and it seems like the boys aren't too sure about it either.
It doesn't matter if it's true or not, we just need it to sound like it is.
No, Mameha doesn't like Ben. I just heard him say that it was Mameha's idea for Ben to ask Marie to the dance.
What?
I wonder if it's Marie that likes Ben.
Quiet, Maddie. I'm thinking. I wonder if it's Marie that likes Ben.
You think so, Iori?
You are so smart, Lori. Where did you come up with that?
It makes sense. Why would she run out crying if Ben said that? Now we can really use this. If I can't get to Lin directly, let's get to the people around her.
Marie! Marie, wait up! Marie, are you okay?
No! Go away! I don't want you to see me like this, and I don't want to see you right now either.
Let me explain, please.
I don't want to hear it. I knew it was too good to be true.
Wait, what are you talking about?
No, it's nothing.
No, it's not nothing. Tell me, what's going on?
No, really. It's nothing.
Look, I'm sorry for what I said. Just let me explain. Yes, I didn't want to ask you out at first, but that's just because I don't ever ask anyone to anything like this. And yes, Mameha put me up to asking you to the dance.
Yeah, we've been through this.
Just let me finish. Mameha reamed me out for making you cry the other night, so I asked her how I should make it up to you, and she told me I should ask you to the autumn formal. Trust me, if I didn't want to, I wouldn't have. I don't do things because I'm forced to. I do them if I think that's what I should do.
Oh. Now I feel so stupid. You must think I'm just another silly girl now, don't you?
No, don't worry about it. So how about we head back to the dance now?
Okay. Sounds good.
So, what exactly did you mean by too good to be true?
So, Mameha told you I cried that night?
I guess there's hope for those two after all. Man, I just wish people could be honest with each other.
You want people to be honest with each other?
Seek! You gotta stop sneaking up behind me. You're gonna get punched in the face one of these days.
I've been here the whole time. I followed you out, remember?
You did? sorry then. Too busy keeping an eye on those two. Playing matchmaker is hard work.
So, what about a match for you?
Nah. Too busy making other people happy. Don't really have time for myself.
Oh, I see. But what if someone did like you? What would you do?
I don't know. I never really thought about it. Depends on who it is. I mean, I would definitely have to be very comfortable with him, and he would need to be able to put up with all my antics. Not someone trying to change me. You know, someone like you, see? But you know we're just friends and bandmates. You wouldn't think of me that way, right?
Well, you never know, right?
It was great being able to go to a dance with you again.
Yes, it was. I have to say thanks again for getting a date for your cousin, even if it was on Zeke's own initiative.
Oh yeah, speaking of my cousin, do you know if she likes anyone right now? Trent seems to have a strange notion that she likes someone.
Not that I know of, but who is this someone?
It's silly. He thinks she likes Ben. Can you believe it?
Well, she has been saying that she has to talk to Ben a lot lately, but I'm sure it's nothing because Marie likes Ben.
Marie likes Ben?
Yeah. I mean, don't say anything, please.
Since when?
Look, I really shouldn't be saying anything. Look, about your cousin, I'm sure it's nothing. Forget I said anything and please don't say anything to anyone. Promise?
Okay. I promise. I'll see you at school on Monday. Good night.
Good night.
So, here we are. Back home after the dance.
Yeah. Here we are.
Oh, thanks for taking me to the dance. I had a great time.
Yeah, me too. I'm glad to hear you had a good time, even though, you know.
Even though... Oh, that. Don't worry, I've forgotten about that already.
Okay, cool. Well, have a good night. I'll see you Monday.
See you Monday.
Alright girls, we are going to be busy this weekend. We have a lot of work to do.
Right!
Commence Operation Embarrass Marie and especially Mameha to get to Lynn. So, EMEMTGTL for short?
EMEMT. I don't get it. That's too many letters. You know, I have trouble after 4 letters in spelling. Can't you make it shorter?
It's EMEMTGTL. But she's right, Iori. It's really hard to remember. Can't we just make it simple, like 2 or 3 words, like Operation Revenge or Operation Breakup?
Alright, for you simpletons, we'll use Operation Humiliation.
I don't need to write that down anywhere, do I? I can't spell either of those words.
Maddie, just remembered the plan. We need to get it done before school starts on Monday.
Right.